Acute epiglottitis. Causes, symptoms, treatment. It is an acute inflammatory condition confined to supraglottic structures, which include epiglottis, aryepiglottic folds, and adenoids. There is marked edema of these structures, which may obstruct the airway. What causes epiglottitis? It is a serious condition and affects children of 2 to 7 years of age, but can also affect adults. H. influenza B is the most common organism responsible for this condition in children. Clinical features. 1. Onset of symptoms is abrupt with rapid progression. 2. Sore throat and dysphagia are the common presenting symptoms in adults. 3. Dyspnea and stridor are the common presenting symptoms in children. They are rapidly progressive and may prove fatal unless relieved. 4. Fever may go up to 40 degrees Celsius. It is due to septicemia. Patient's condition may rapidly deteriorate. Examination. 1. Depressing the tongue with a tongue depressor may show red and swollen epiglottis. Indirect laryngoscopy may show edema and congestion of supraglottic structure. This examination is avoided for fear of precipitating complete obstruction. It is better done in operation theater, where facilities for intubation are available. 2. Lateral soft tissue x-ray of neck may show swollen epiglottis, thumb sign. Treatment. 1. Hospitalization. Essential because of the danger of respiratory obstruction. 2. Antibiotics. Ampicillin or third-generation cephalosporin are effective against H. influenza and are given by parenteral route, IM or IV, without waiting for results for throat swab and blood culture. 3. Steroids. Given in appropriate doses, relieve edema and may obviate need for tracheostomy. 4. Adequate hydration. Patient may require parenteral fluids. 5. Humidification and oxygen. 6. Intubation or tracheostomy may be required for respiratory obstruction.